Welcome to UGC NET Linguistics Psycholinguistics Piaget's Stages of Cognitive Development. Piaget's Stages of Cognitive Development, proposed by Jean Piaget. Jean Piaget says, all children across the world are found to exercise these four stages in the exact same order. Jean Piaget remarks, all children across the world are found to exercise these four stages in the exact same order. First stage, sensory motor stage. Sensory motor stage 0 to 2 years. Experiments with its speech organs. Imitates some of sounds it learns. Stage 2. Pre-operational stage. Pre-operational stage 2 to 6 years. 2 to 6 years. Self-oriented, egocentric, views world from its own perspective. Views world from its own perspective. Can differentiate future from past. Feels tough to deal with abstract concepts. Stage 3. Concrete operational stage. Stage 3. Concrete operational stage 7 to 12 years. Creates sequences of logical reasoning. Creates sequences of logical reasoning. Takes others' viewpoints. Stage 4. Formal operational stage. Formal operational stage 12 till death. Final stage of development. Can think logically and abstractly. Can express abstract concepts. Can express abstract concepts. Can debate theoretical concepts. Stages of language acquisition. Stages of language acquisition. There are 6 stages of language acquisition. Stage 1, cooing. Stage 2, babbling. Stage 3, holophrastic. One word. Stage 4, two words. Stage 5, telegraphic. Early multi words. Stage 4, multi word stage. Mother C. Child directed speech, CDS. Mother C. Child directed speech, CDS. Some features of CDS. Mother C. Child directed speech, CDS. Some features of CDS. Slower speech with longer pauses between utterances. Restricted vocabulary. Repeated utterances. More imperatives and questions. More references to here and now. More contextual support. Less complex utterances. Mother C. Proposed by Catherine E. Snow and Charles A. Ferguson. Mother C. Catherine and Charles Ferguson, 1983. Mother C helps in acquiring language fast. Aphasia. Aphasia, language deficit. Language disorder. Aphasia, caused after brain damage or injury. Aphasia, caused after brain damage or injury. Language disorders or deficit, two types. Type 1, A, acquired language disorder. Type 2, D, developmental language disorder. A, acquired language disorder. D, developmental language disorder. Acquired language disorder. After complete acquisition of first language. Aphasia, alexia, agraphia. After complete acquisition of first language, some disorders occur like aphasia, alexia, agraphia. Localization, control of Broca's area upon Wernicke's area. Vice versa, control of Wernicke's area upon Broca's area. Brain scanning devices, PET, CT, MRI. Language disorders. Language disorder, acquired means A, developmental means dis. Acquired language disorder or deficit. Acquired language disorder or deficit occurs after complete acquisition of a first language, usually caused due to brain damage or brain injury, induced by illness, surgery or accident. Developmental language disorder occurs during the acquisition of first language. Occurs during the acquisition of first language. Aphasia or disorder or deficit. Aphasia, language disorder. Language disorder. Language deficit. Language impairment occurs after brain damage or brain injury. Global aphasia. Global aphasia. Ability to communicate through language is usually completely impaired. Global aphasia, inability to communicate because language is wholly or completely impaired. Broca's aphasia, non-fluent aphasia. Broca's aphasia, non-fluent aphasia. Broca's aphasia, non-fluent aphasia. Telegraphic speech, uses of contained words. Syntax and articulation, severely impaired. Syntax and articulation, severely impaired. Broca's aphasia. Naming deficit, they may know the correct word but unable to recall it. Expressive aphasia. Broca's aphasia. Expressive aphasia. Agrammatic aphasia. Mortar aphasia. Broca's aphasia. Omission of grammatical markers. Broca's aphasia. In Broca's aphasia, omission of grammatical markers. Wernicke's aphasia means fluent aphasia. Wernicke's aphasia, fluent aphasia. In Wernicke's aphasia, articulation is paired, semantics severely affected. Elaborated description instead of simple words. Circumlocution, circumlocution. Wernicke's aphasia may create new words while referring to new words. Comprehension severely impaired. Comprehension severely impaired. Wernicke's aphasia, sensory aphasia, receptive aphasia. Wernicke's aphasia, sensory aphasia, receptive aphasia. Conduction aphasia. Conduction aphasia. Inability to repeat or imitate spoken words. Inability to repeat or imitate spoken words. Inability to conduct. Inability to conduct signals between Broca's area and Wernicke's area. Speech production and comprehension, both relatively impaired in conduction aphasia. Speech production and comprehension, both relatively impaired in conduction aphasia. Anomic aphasia. Anomic, A-N-O-M-I-C. Anomic aphasia. Anomic aphasia, inability in naming things. Anomic aphasia, Wernicke's aphasia. Anomic aphasia, Wernicke's aphasia. Jargon aphasia. Jargon aphasia. Uses of language, number of nonsense words. Uses of nonsense words. Dysarthria. Dysarthria. Disruption of muscular control in speech production. Disruption of muscular control in speech production. Dysarthria. Neuromotor disorder. Dysarthria. Neuromotor disorder. Dysarthria. Interruption in the transmission of the message from nervous system to muscles. Interruption in the transmission of the message from nervous system to muscles. Apraxia. Apraxia. Problem in tissues. Apraxia. Problem in tissues. Apraxia. Inability to generate the motor programs for speech production rather than transmission of the masses. Apraxia, inability to generate the motor programs for speech production rather than transmission of the masses. Dyslexia, language disorder. Dyslexia, language disorder. Language learning disorder affects. Dyslexia, language learning disorder, affects reading, spelling, mathematic ability. Affects reading, spelling, mathematic ability. Dyslexia. Dyslexic patient can answer everything orally but goes wrong when asked to read or write. Dyslexia. Inherited dyslexia. Acquired dyslexia. Kinds of dyslexia. Kinds of dyslexia. ऑडिटरी डिसलेक्सिया, विजुअल डिसलेक्सिया, मिक्स्ड डिसलेक्सिया, फोनोलॉजिकल डिसलेक्सिया, डीप डिसलेक्सिया, पेरिफेरल डिसलेक्सिया। काइंड्स ऑफ डिसलेक्सिया: ऑडिटरी डिसलेक्सिया, विजुअल डिसलेक्सिया, मिक्स्ड डिसलेक्सिया, फोनोलॉजिकल डिसलेक्सिया, डीप डिसलेक्सिया, पेरिफेरल डिसलेक्सिया। ऑडिटरी डिसलेक्सिया: ऑडिटरी डिसलेक्सिया, इनएबिलिटी इन एनालाइजिंग वर्ड्स इनटू सेपरेट साउंड्स। ऑडिटरी डिसलेक्सिया: इनएबिलिटी इन एनालाइजिंग वर्ड्स इनटू सेपरेट साउंड्स। प्रॉब्लम इन फनीम ग्रेफीम कॉरेस्पॉन्डेंस। ऑडिटरी डिसलेक्सिया: प्रॉब्लम इन फनीम ग्रेफीम कॉरेस्पॉन्डेंस। विजुअल डिसलेक्सिया: प्रॉब्लम इन प्रोसेसिंग, रिकॉलिंग एंड इंटरप्रेटिंग विजुअल इमेजेस। विजुअल डिसलेक्सिया: प्रॉब्लम इन प्रोसेसिंग, रिकॉलिंग एंड इंटरप्रेटिंग विजुअल इमेजेस। मिक्स्ड डिसलेक्सिया: प्रॉब्लम इन बोथ ऑडिटरी एंड विजुअल डिसलेक्सिया। मिक्स्ड डिसलेक्सिया: प्रॉब्लम इन बोथ ऑडिटरी एंड विजुअल डिसलेक्सिया। डीप डिसलेक्सिया: इनएबिलिटी टू मैच द विजुअल वर्ड्स और सिग्निफायर टू देयर मीनिंग और सिग्निफाइड। एग्नोसिया: मीनिंग विद सेंसेशंस। एग्नोसिया: मीनिंग विद सेंसेशंस। एग्नोसिया: इन एबिलिटी टू रिकॉग्नाइज सिग्नल्स बीइंग सेंड टू द ब्रेन। एग्नोसिया: इन एबिलिटी टू रिकॉग्नाइज सिग्नल्स बीइंग सेंड टू द ब्रेन। ऑडिटरी एग्नोसिया: ऑडिटरी एग्नोसिया, इन एबिलिटी टू डिफ्रेंशिएट और रिकॉग्नाइज साउंड सिग्नल्स सेंट टू द ब्रेन। डिसग्राफिया: राइटिंग डिसऑर्डर। डिसग्राफिया: वन सफर्स प्रॉब्लम विद हैंड राइटिंग। अग्राफिया: अक्वायर्ड डिसग्राफिया। ईकोललिया: ऑटोमेटिक रिपीटिशन ऑफ एन अटरेंस इमीडिएटली आफ्टर इट हैज़ अकर्ड। ईकोललिया: ऑटोमेटिक रिपीटिशन ऑफ एन अटरेंस इमीडिएटली आफ्टर इट हैज़ अकर्ड। फॉर एग्जाम्पल: कम कम, गो गो, नो नो। पैराफ्रेजिया: डिसएबिलिटी इन सब्स्टिट्यूशन एडिशन ऑफ अ यूनिट ऑफ लैंग्वेज। पैराफ्रेजिया: डिसएबिलिटी इन सब्स्टिट्यूशन एडिशन ऑफ अ यूनिट ऑफ लैंग्वेज। क्लटरिंग और क्लटरी। क्लटरिंग फ्लुएंसी डिसऑर्डर। क्लटरिंग: अटेम्प्ट टू स्पीक टू क्विकली रिजल्ट्स इन द ओमिशन एंड रिपीटिशन ऑफ साउंड्स, मिस आर्टिकुलेशन। इस्किज़ोफ्रेजिया: वर्ड सैलड। इस्किज़ोफ्रेजिया: कन्फ्यूज्ड और अनइंटेलिजिबल मिक्सचर ऑफ वर्ड्स और फ्रेजेस randomly selected, confused or unintelligible mixture of words or phrases, randomly selected. Logorrhea, logorrhea, L-O-G-O-R-R-H-E-A, logorrhea. Communication disorder, logorrhea, communication disorder. Logorrhea, incoherent talkativeness, incoherent talkativeness. Shuddering, pauses, shuddering, pauses. Flow of speech disrupted by involuntary pauses. Repetition, prolongation of sounds, syllables or words. Shuddering can be both acquired shuddering, developmental shuddering. Autism, language in autism, autism, language in autism. Autism means self, autism means self. Autism, complex neurodevelopmental disorder, complex neurodevelopmental disorder. Autism impairs reciprocal social interaction, imagination, language, communication. Autism, disability in imitating speech, responding when called by names. Disability in imitating speech, responding when called by names. Autism, speech marked by repeated questioning, distorted pitch and rhythm, echolalia, etc. Autism, speech marked by repeated questioning, distorted pitch and rhythm, like echolalia. Language in schizophrenia, schizophrenia, language in schizophrenia. Schizophrenia, a mental disorder, schizophrenia, a mental disorder. Schizophrenia results in thought, language, communication impairment, dysfunction. Schizophrenia, inability in expressing thought through language. Schizophrenia, inability in expressing thought through language. Occurs Wernicke's area, schizophrenia occurs in Wernicke's area. Language in dementia or dementia, dementia. Loss of intellectual ability due to deterioration of brain tissues. Loss of intellectual ability due to deterioration of brain tissues. Dementia due to damage of brain tissues. Dementia, deterioration of brain tissues, like Alzheimer. Apraxia, apraxia, impairment of voluntary and purposive movements. Apraxia, impairment of voluntary and purposive movements. Alexia, acquired difficulty in reading. Alexia, acquired difficulty in reading. Agnosia, agnosia, inability to associate meaning with sensation. Agnosia, inability to associate meaning with sensation. Thank you very much.